This video is one of several on the new event frame generator. It will lead you through the install process. First, though, we need to find what are the prerequisites to be able to follow the tutorial. First, you need the performance equation scheduler and the ramp soak simulator, the PI EF2010 R3 or later with event frames, the PI system management tools, the PI tech configurator add into Excel, and lastly, the process book, which is optional. Now we will go ahead and install. So run the installation. After the installation is finished, we will go and look into the directory to see where all the files are and also the files necessary for the tutorial. The installation process checked all the required software, and you can see event frame generator will be installed. For this tutorial, we'll accept all the defaults and install. Okay, the installation is almost finished. When it finishes, it will verify everything got correctly installed. So click finish and check, and as you can see, everything was installed correctly. Now we'll check the directory where the files will be located. Use the PI %home/interfaces to quickly get there. You will see a new event frame generator directory. And as you can see, these are the files that will be needed for the tutorial. To check that everything is correctly running, go to All Programs, the PI System folder, and in there you will see the PI Event Frame Interface Manager. Click that and it should open up. Everything now is installed correctly and it's functioning. The next video will lead you through the setup of the PI data for the tutorial.